I'll make you one more time, ma. Have you watched porn?
Yes.
If you a bad bitch, let me see you throw it back and twerk. And I'm feeling real good on the perk.
Yeah, this is gonna be a good one.
Yeah, hold on.
Oh, wait, this nigga.
All right, boys. I know everybody and they mom and they pops and they granddads and they grandkids and they ancestors. I know all y'all wanted to ask your moms some wild ass questions. And that's what we're doing today. I got this idea from another YouTuber that goes by the name of Love Guy Guap, something like that, you feel me? She was asking her African mom some wild questions.
What age did you lose yours?
I did not lose mine.
Jesus. So I'm like, I have a Nigerian mom. I want to ask her some wild questions. And I know most of y'all scared to do it. So I said, I'm going to go ahead and do it. For the most part, my mom's not that strict. She really the coolest, nicest African parent you ever meet. No cap. I got plenty of vouchers, you feel me, nigga. Don't disrespect her. She get on your head real quick. She not one of them. So yeah, I just know y'all wanted to hear some of these questions. So I'm going to go ahead and ask my African mom and see how she react. And see what we about to get into. Because. Only God know, my nigga, you know what I'm saying? So, I'm finna call her to come up here. We gonna shoot her a little intro. And we gonna, get the video started. But look, this is what I need y'all to do, man. The ODG movement, you know what I'm saying? That's what we doing. ODG! It's my brand. We starting it. If y'all wanna join the family, I know y'all want to, because y'all don't wanna miss out on these bangers, man. These lame-ass YouTubers. They not seeing me. That's not me being, you know what I'm saying, cocky. None of that shit. I just know they not seeing me. So make sure y'all join the movement if y'all not lame. If y'all lame, y'all not gonna subscribe. Y'all lame if y'all don't subscribe. I know y'all not lame, so I know y'all gonna hit that subscribe button and hit that like button. If y'all wanna see a part two, comment below the questions y'all want me to ask my moms. And I'm talking about anything. I'm gonna ask her everything y'all comment, and I wanna hear all of it. Part two gonna be crazy. If y'all want, if. My nigga, y'all make that happen. So shit, if y'all wanna join that movement, the ODG movement, hit that subscribe button and like this video. I still appreciate y'all for all the support I've been getting since I started this a couple months ago. You feel me? So shit, if we ain't going nowhere but up from here. Up, my nigga. ODG. Gang. Is that? No, that's new. I ain't never did no shit like that. Hold on. ODG. Gang. ODG. Gang. Should I practice that or is that shit lame? Let me know in the comments below, like my intro, outro. ODG. I'm saying gang too, or like ODG. Let's get on to the video.
Hey yo!
Hey! I got you right where I want you, little nigga.
So today, y'all, I'm here with my mom, and we're gonna be asking her questions that y'all too scared to ask y'all mom. You know what I'm saying? Keep in mind, she's Nigerian, she's African, so Lord knows how she gonna respond. With that being said, make sure y'all like and subscribe. Hit that like button right now, right before we start. Let's get right into it. All right, mother. Mondukes, Madre, what is your body count? You need me to repeat it? You want me to repeat the question? Okay.
I said, what is your body count?
You need me to explain that?
Yeah.
Okay. How many people have you slept with? Ma?
One.
One person?
And me. How many people are
asking? One person? Oh, okay. One person. That's the final answer.
Yeah.
Yep, yes. Okay. Question number two. Audrey, was I a mistake or was I planned? Keep it a buck. You don't gotta lie. I'm not gonna hurt my feelings. You're not gonna hurt my feelings. Was I a mistake or was I planned?
You're planned.
You lying?
No.
Give it a buck. You ain't gotta lie.
No, that
ain't
a mistake.
Oh, man. Y'all heard it. I wasn't a mistake. All right, so boom. Third question. Did you ever do drugs?
Never.
Never in your life?
Never.
Never, not one time in your single life?
Never. I don't know how I look. I don't think I can recognize weed, how it looks.
All right. Question number four. You don't gotta lie to nobody.
I'm not lying. I've never
No.
We don't do that.
I know.
You know we don't do that, right?
We won't mess with that.
Are you doing that?
No. God, no. We don't do drugs over here, man. That's drug free. I don't do no.
We don't do that.
Okay.
We're Africans. We don't do that. We party.
Yeah, we party, but we won't party with no drugs. All right. Next question. Who is your favorite child? You can keep between me and you. You know You know what I'm saying?
I don't have for a child.
Ma.
I love everybody.
You can keep it between me and you.
I love everybody, you know, but you're all different, you know. Uh-huh. But I love you the way you all are.
Okay, all right. So
I do for everybody the same. I don't have preference.
Okay. Next question. Question number 5. When is it an appropriate age to lose your virginity?
18.
Okay, that's fair. Is it different for a girl? Is it the same for a girl or different for?
Yeah.
Same. Okay, 18.
Yeah, 18, but some people are fast. So. When did you lose yours? I won't hear.
Okay, next question. When did you lose your virginity?
After 18.
It was after 18?
Yeah.
Okay, after 18. Okay, that's okay. Okay, that's fair. Okay, number 7. I want you to give us a quick story time on something crazy you did when you were back home in the homeland. Just a quick, like anything crazy from the homeland when you were back in Nigeria before you came here. Hmm. Anything with your homegirls, homeboys?
When I was in college, we went out to a party.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my God. Everybody got so drunk. My friend was so drunk, I tried to pull her in the car. It was so heavy. Anytime I tried to pull her in the car, she fall out. I was drunk myself. I let it all out.
You threw up on her?
Yeah. But I was...
you tripping.
Because I was like this, trying to... Imagine the drunk person trying to... We have graduated, you know, the few days you have to be in school after your graduation.
Mm-hmm.
That's why we just party, drinking, you know.
Just yacked all over.
Nothing,
bro. Mom, please don't throw up on me.
So that was then, you know. When you don't really drink and you want to just do it because your friends aren't doing it. It wasn't much, though. You know, the liquor in Nigeria, you know, here you have little bottle of beer. Mm-hmm. Back in Nigeria, you have the bottles are huge.
You way bigger than this?
Yeah, how about bigger? You know, now when I go to Nigeria, I can't even drink, you know. Half of it, because it's so like, you'd be like, what is this?
Mm.
We still talk about it today.
Throwing up on somebody, you tripping. I ain't gonna care. I had to fight you, man. Somebody, like,
you know, she was drunk, everybody just, you know.
Okay.
Trying to help, so.
So number 8, right? When we was younger, right? Have me, my sister, or my little brother, or Ivan walked in on you doing the dirty, or even caught you doing the dirty?
No. Did you?
I was young. I don't remember nothing. No, I don't think I did.
Then, no. We're Africans, we keep those kind of things very secret.
Good.
We don't do that. You know, it's like an abomination for a child to walk up on you. So we make sure the doors be locked.
Abomination to what?
Oh my God. No. You'll be miserable. You don't want your kids to see that. You be everywhere. So we have to make sure the doors are locked.
I mean, yeah, of course.
We are very conscious of that.
Okay. Right. Mm. And this, imagine if you didn't have kids. This question is for if you didn't have kids, right?
Oh, is that?
Would you rather have you know what a thought is? You know what a treesh is? HLE.
Mm-hmm.
Would you rather have a HLE daughter or a gay son? Right, if you didn't have the kids that you have today, would you have to pick between two, a gay son or a thot daughter, a treesh, a skank? You choosing a gay son?
Yeah, I can't deal with a whole daughter that'll be everywhere. You'd rather have one idiot at home that'll be like it.
Oh, God, yeah, I ain't gonna lie to you. I'm gonna keep it a buck. I'd rather have a thought daughter. I can beat that out of her. She's not gonna act up if you catch her. If you catch her, she ain't gonna do it again.
If you were to be in Nigeria, yeah, you can beat out of her, but when you're here, you go to jail.
Yeah. Nothing against gay people, you know what I'm saying? I'm not, you know what I'm saying? Just, that's my preference. Don't be offended, you know what I'm saying? All right, number next question, you know what I'm saying?
Oh.
Have you ever watched PORN? What? I'll make you one more time, Ma. Have you watched porn?
Yes. You have to watch it to... It's like studying guide.
It's like a study guide?
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
You have to watch it to learn styles. If you don't watch it, but that's how I learned watching it so you can show your get different styles.
Like positions?
Positions. Why are you laughing?
That's so funny to hear from you. You know, I would never think that coming from you.
I'm a cool mom, shit.
All right, next question, mom. Do you know when your kids are lying?
Yeah, straight up.
How do you know?
I know. I know.
Oh my God.
I know straight up because the words won't be straight. You can only look at me straight to my eyes. You'll be fidgeting. You'll be hand movement and everything. I know when you are lying.
I remember. I'm gonna give y'all a quick story time. My freshman year of high school, right? My auntie bought my mom a pressure cooker. All right. So basically, look, I don't know what I was doing, but I had punched it, right? Like, it was just sitting there. I punched it. Put a big hole in it. Not a hole, but like a dent. I put a big dent in it. So I was like, whoa, I didn't know it was that weak. I thought it was like aluminum or like metal. I thought it wasn't going to do that. So I'm like, what do I do, right, to fix that? So I uppercut it. I punched it again to try to punch the other dent out. No, it made two dents, bro. Like, two dents. Because I'm like... So I just kept punching it, thinking all the dents gonna come out. So by the time I got done, it's dents. I'm like all over, like.
I was so confused. I think this baby is this crazy. What happened?
I just kept punching it, thinking if I punched it, it was gonna come back out. I was just stupid. And she asked me about it. I was like, I don't know what happened. I don't know.
Brand new, and it was like almost $200 for housewarming she gave.
I went in on that joint trying to fix it, but I was really destroying it the whole time. I didn't know what it was for. I never heard of a pressure cooker. I don't know what made me punch it, but that she knew I was lying off rip when I said I don't know.
Uh-huh.
It was so funny, bro.
I thought you were gonna pay me someday.
Whew. All right, guys. So that's it for this video, man. Look. I appreciate all the support y'all been giving me on my recent videos. You know what I'm saying? We be going crazy. We gonna keep going crazy. If y'all want to join the ODG movement, that's what I'm gonna say. If y'all want to join that, make sure y'all hit that subscribe button and like this video. If y'all want a part two of me asking even more explicit questions, answering more explicit questions, comment below what y'all want to see, man. And that's it for this video. And we out.